This is very interesting. For a first time ever, out of 57 companies through the program, we have a founding team who has come to us and is presenting today from Sweden. For the first time, we have a founding team that is a mother-daughter partnership. We have folks who are here who are first-time grandparents. Congratulations to Nadia. She is our next presenter, and her company is called Space Maze.
So let's talk about office furniture. Did you know that 98% of office furniture ends up in a landfill? 8.5 billion tons of office furniture ends up in a landfill in the US every year. This is a staggering figure that is alarming, but also very motivating to find a solution for. When companies don't have control of their office furniture, it's really expensive since they buy new furniture all the time instead of reusing. A lot of companies don't even know what they have in their storage. It's time consuming since every time they need to go and count manually. For example, if they need to know how many desks they have, they go around and it takes a lot of time from the team. Or they need to call their furniture dealer, interior design, the architect, to get the correct information. But worst of all is the CO2 emission. Companies need to take more responsibility and be aware of the CO2 emissions. For example, if you have furniture made by wood and that breaks down in a landfill, it produces methane. Methane is a greenhouse gas that is worse than the CO2. So, my name is Nadia Lalami. I was previously the global head of real estate and facilities at Spotify. During my time, I was responsible for 40 offices. And we wanted to reuse furniture because we were constantly redoing space, close and often, open up a new office. But we couldn't do that. It was too hard to do it manually. So instead, we buy new furniture every time. So we were drowning in furniture purchases worth million and million of dollars. So the furniture inventory management is a blind spot that we need to bring to light. So how do companies do today to track furniture? Some try to do it through Excel, but that's so hard to keep updated, so it's impossible. Some use outdated asset system, but they are not tailored for furniture because you need more details, you need color, you need material, you need weight, height, etc. But most companies don't have anything at all to keep track of the furniture. So with our technology at Space Maze, you can find what you need when you need it. You can see exact the location of each and every furniture. But not only that, you will also get ESG reports, depreciation reports, and for all new furniture that you buy, you will also keep track of warranties. You will also be able to see the money you save by reusing and how much you have made for the climate so you can be proud as a company. With this circular inventory, we hope and want companies to try to reuse furniture. It is much better for the environment to send the furniture between Sweden and the US than produce a new one. It is also good with this efficient administration. So you will see all the repairs, the reorders, the changes, the ads you made. So you will keep track of everything that you need about the furniture. So how does it work with our technology? It will be a QR code integration. So there will be a link between the physical product and the digital twin. So if you are on site, for example, you can just scan the QR code with your cell phone and you will get all the information you need. And it's much easier to keep it updated as well. So Liv is one of our customers in Sweden. So they implemented Space Maze in an early stage. So they had control of all their office furniture. Then suddenly it was time for relocation. And it was so easy for Liver to see exact which furniture they can bring to the new office, which furniture can fit in each room. So they managed to reuse 80% of the furniture. It saved them $120,000. But not only that, 50,000 pounds of CO2. That is around 300 trees. That is amazing. So Livy had 20,000 square feet. So can you imagine how much we can do in the entire New York or in the entire US? It's incredible. We can do so much together. The 40% of the offices in the US are bigger than 10,000 square feet, which is also our target market. So Livy together with our other customers are committed to do a good impact on the climate. They are so committed, I think, as the Space Maze team is. So the Space Maze team, you heard about me. I co-founded Space Maze together with my daughter Isabel. And we are so proud to see that even Jesper wants to join us. He thinks it's a very important matter. So Jesper is expert in both prod and dev. So we do a perfect match. And we are motivated, engaged to do a good impact in the industry as well. I would say Space Maze is for company that wants to optimize savings, minimize waste, and reduce the carbon footprint. The best day to start reusing was yesterday, but the second best day is today. I want to invite all of you in this room to join us in this journey towards a more sustainable future. Thank you.